sun rays. Oh, bonnie doo, how can ye bloom sae fresh and fair? How can ye chant, ye little birds, and I see weary folk care?
You'll break that wanton throw the flowery thorn.
This is a genuine being used barn because I can smell the sheep poop. There it is right there. So this whole building was used for toasting oats in it. It's got this rough stone floor.
Under the love rock when the sky say, would you take the forest high and
wild?
So merrily, oh lassie, would you lose?
So they try and get the grain from the oats and the barley off and leave the head in here. Thresh it that way, and there's a door to the front and the back so they get a cross breeze. So the wind would carry away the chaff. So this is a house, I think, like they said, the stoner's house. They got all the implements in here, but I know in some of these houses the cattle are on one side and the family are on the other. So here's the kitchen. It has two enclosed like box beds. Is a potato masher, that's what that is. Look at that grooved grilling pin.
Like a red, red rose that's newly sprung in June.
Chicken parliament.
Oh, is like
this is another family's house called the Martins. That one's blocked off.
As fair thou art, my body, lass, so deep in love.
A hole cut out of the ceiling in the middle of the room, and in the old days I know they just built their fires in the middle of the room, so maybe it's from that. This is the cotter's shed, like a servant person's shed. I think this is what they said was the shed they would have used to do their washing.
Children of the corn.
Bar.